Keep doing that, keep doing that.
Like, this is like so unnormal with me because this is like a big camera. I usually do with iPhones, but no, this is weird, just weird. So we're going on this trip. There's like a lot of people right now. It's like so loud, I can't even hear myself. I have a feeling there's something wrong with this
arrangement.
Yeah, I don't know what kind of hotel we're going to, but I'm like really scared. So we're here at the airport now. It says number 8, no idea what that means. Okay, I gotta go get my bag now. It's a lot of people. We're practically just doing nothing. You see that? So we're waiting and... This plane is so small. Hi, I'm still on this plane. I feel like I'm eating space food, but worse. Getting used to it now. I might even like it. I can't believe it. This trip is already changing me.
We're currently on the bus. And we're gonna have a lot of good time.
Keep doing that. Keep doing that.
I'm so hungry.
I'm hungry as well, but when we get there, we're gonna have a hell of a good time. I'll see ya.
Oh, also, it's night now. It doesn't look like it. I mean, it's all dark, so you might think it's day, but...
And we're in the tent.
Yeah, and we're in a tent. We built a tent by ourselves. I'm, like, so proud of myself, because I feel like this place I can actually
he
die
did nothing.
In. Shut up. So, basically, it got dark, like, really fast, because this is... Apparently, this is what the south is like. In the north, it gets dark really late, because I remember, like, working until 12 o'clock. And we gotta wash our own place.
This is great.
Yeah, we gotta wash our own place. That is ridiculous. I have my servants wash my place even when I'm trying to wash the plates.
Pity.
And now I'm trying to wash the plates, they're trying to make me wash the plates.
Alright, guys. Hi. It's about 4 o'clock in the morning right now. I don't know if you can see me or not, but...
It's been right there.
You hear that? You hear that? You hear that? That's right. That's lightning. That's rain.
No, that's thunder.
Alright. We're having a hard time sleeping. But you know what?
It's good. It's good. It's good.
But I don't know why the dry stuff on the tent is all wet.
But the tent is wet, which is kind of annoying, but...
Ah, why?
You know.
Alright. Every second of count is about 300 miles away.
of lightning. Yeah.
Let's try to get some sleep.
My name is Finn Holmes. Today, we're gonna visit one of the most dangerous places on Earth, Yangshuo. We're gonna bring you to places where you've never seen. We're gonna show you things you've never seen. So, let's have a good time.
Yeah, it's been horrible. I can't stand it. People have been talking, yada yada at night, and I can't sleep.
Right now, I'm going outside of the tent. It's raining for the first time. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
This food is like 2 days ago. I would eat this and I would be like, oh, that's so much better stuff to eat.
I don't know. This is my feet is all wet as if it's like there's like water on it. Oh my god, this is so much steps. Are you trying to kill me or something? You know, when I own this place, I'm gonna build an elevator so it's like super simple. Things could be so simple. They have to make it so complicated. I'm finally at the top of the stairs. I climbed like what, 168 steps? That's gotta be a world record. They even have a gate, so that's civilized. More trees. Oh my gosh, I am so scared. All right, okay. Okay, I have to be careful there. Whoa! Since I really think I'm a really brave person, like, I have something that I really think I would possibly do. Ah, my hands are so dirty. I'm gonna die in here. I think I made it.
I'm really proud of myself. I think like a few days ago wouldn't be able to do this. But me being pushed to the boundaries of survival, I've really made it really far now. I think I really deserve this.
Deserve what? Hi guys, my name is Finn Holmes. Right now, we're on a bike tour, and this is awesome. There's something wrong with my stop thingy, so I'm not having such a great time, but you know, biking is fun. I'll see you guys later. Hi guys, my name's Finn Holmes. Well, we're still on the bike tour. I think we're almost there. I don't know. It's a dangerous adventure, but it was awesome. People got hurt. People's bike chains fell off. Some people drowned in mud. The rock climbing was spot on, baby. But I love adventures. You know, I never lose energy for adventures, but I'll see you guys later. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Peace!
Okay, so I'm reflecting about today. I'll be honest, it was pretty awesome. I thought this bike riding experience was pretty life-changing.
Jeez, exactly. I don't understand what we're doing here. It's not fun at all. I thought it was gonna be fun.
Except that time this car tried to crash into me. People have no respect for bicyclists. They're like cyclists. Do they think we're savages?
And we're riding bicycles? Who rides bicycles? Like even savages like ride cars or something, right?
So I really want to look forward to the next time I bike. You know, maybe next culture trip, I'll take off one training wheel. I'll see how that goes next time. So right now we're walking to our hotel. It totally doesn't make sense because, you know, our bus could have brought us straight to our hotel. Instead, we have to walk all the way there. I don't get it. But okay, I'm starting to get used to this routine. Okay, so I have really high standards, so I really don't know if I'm probably gonna hate this.
Open the bike.
Alright. Alright. Here goes nothing. Whoa! I'm getting worried. Maybe this trip is lowering my standards for life. Well, I'm gonna enjoy it because it looks really nice. I'm just gonna chill out. My mom always told me that food was the most important meal of the day.
My name is Finn Holmes. Today, we're gonna visit one of the most dangerous places on Earth, Yangshuo. We're gonna bring you to places where you've never seen. We're gonna show you things you've never seen. So, let's have a good time.
Hi, did I tell you my name? My name is Finn Holmes. I went biking, caving. Oh. Sorry, it was beautiful. It was beautiful, alright. We came out of the cave,
Snapchat.
One of the most beautiful things I've ever seen in my entire life.
I'm like all wet right now. You cannot imagine, you cannot understand how wet I am. My pants are wet. My shirt is wet. They made me walk on a cave. You can drown in there, honestly. Why are some people so mean at me? I don't get it. What did I do to them? I'm a very nice person.
You're probably thinking,
you're just gonna end the episode like that? No cliffhangers?
First of all, this is not your average TV show, okay, because it's got me in it, and also because most TV shows end with cliffhangers or huge endings. We are not that. We want to bring you something different, so we're gonna end the episode in the middle of nothing.
Hi, my name is Finn Holmes. Today, we're gonna visit one of the most dangerous places on Earth. Yeah.
Yangshuo. We're gonna bring you to places where you've never seen. We're gonna show you things you've never seen. So, let's have a good time.
Right now, we're having breakfast, ready to teach some students, right? After when we finish teaching these students, I'm gonna go on the airport, go back to my hometown, baby. I'll see you guys later.
Oh, guess what? We're gonna be waiting at the airport for like 6 hours. Can you believe it? I'll be going home at 1. I can't stand rock climbing and wading in the dirty water.
It's like walking in poop, but like worse, because I can feel like the wetness in my toes. I can't stand like that.
I can't stand not sleeping until 1 o'clock. That's ridiculous. Okay, so I have a teacher called Mr. A, and he, because I did a presentation on forest elephants and he doesn't believe such things exist. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go and tell him I went to Guilin, which is basically like a forest, and I found forest elephants, and I have evidence, okay? Bam! That's a forest elephant.
With a sniper sighted.
Yeah, you see that? That's a forest elephant. Just really, really tired. I just want to go home. We got sandwiches again. They look cute. They're like little bread bricks. I'm so hungry that I have to eat like poor man noodles.
Just stop
filming more than you strip.
I saw some poor people eating noodles, so I don't eat these. Yeah, but I'm so hungry that I'm gonna give it a try. They even demand you to make it on your own. I think it's a creative way to help kids learn how to cook. So here I'm lost for words here.
Dude.
Is there like a tutorial? I'm almost teaching people who don't know how to do it for the first time. They probably go through the same phase as I do.
You see this like white yellow thing inside? It's called a hair dryer. You cook so well, see?
Ah, that is gross. It's like a... Well, get busy cooking or get busy dying. I kind of like it now. It's really good. I don't understand why poor people eat it. This potential that we were just losing here. I think we could do a great business deal with Infinity here. Tongyi?
Not Infinity, it's half of Infinity.
Hi guys, my name's Finn
Holmes. Finn 已经疯了.
Finally home.
There's
nothing else.
Oh, sorry.
There's nothing else to say.
I feel like my high and lows today were nothing. I think today was pretty much the best day I ever had. I mean, it's better this day. Thank you. And I'll remember it forever. Thank you, everybody.
You always have to do something just to show the world that you exist. So you try, you hope they'll see. If on this brand new day you look on the bright side of the same old street, you will see what you deserve.
Let's go, 我说情话里